My paper is horizontal. This is vertical, but I need it to be standing up like a door. And then you can do this step, but you don't have to. This helps me to know where to place my nose and my ears. If you don't want to do that, that's okay. I'm doing it this way because the ears of the bunny are long. The nose is going to be positioned not in the middle of the bottom section, but slightly above. And I'm trying to line up my circle with this fold here. And then I'm going to use my pencil. And then I'm going to make a letter J. And I'm going to do the same on the other side. Just like that. Then I'm going to add the top of the bunny. And I want to make sure I leave enough room for the ears. So I'm gonna go ahead and give them one ear. And then the other ear can be down, or you can have both of them going up if you want. And then they have big eyes. I'm going to put the eyes slightly below the crease here. And then I'm going to give them a little heart nose. And then you can make yours smiling. This is really what their little mouths look like. And then his body. I'm gonna put a little coat on him. Make different patterns on here. You can do this to the ears, but you don't have to. We're going to try our very best to make these about the same size. These are guides. And then I'm going to take this line and go under this time. So I'm going to take this line and go under. Going to take a big Sharpie and I'm going to outline all the lines that I am happy with. I'm gonna go ahead and draw the eye, and I want to leave a small little space where it's white. And then this next part, it requires a lot of patience. We're going to draw lines using those guides that we put in. As you get the different sections done, you can erase your pencil mark. Okay, so this you can decorate however you want, and then you don't have to stay in the lines because you're gonna cut it. To cut the frame, the glass part of the glasses, you just fold them in half. So you can make that bigger. And then with this hole, you can cut out the lens like this. The frame gets pretty fragile, so just be careful. Just cut slowly. Then you can glue the glasses on, and then right here you're going to be able to color it with color pencils or markers, whatever you would like, and then you're all done. And we're gonna cut out the bunnies and put them on construction paper.